Hi guys, this is Becky from Dakota Discus, and today we're going to be checking out from stinternational.com a fully 100% submergible LED heater. So this is the packaging, this is how it came. So let's open it up and check and see what it looks like. It's a pretty sweet looking heater. So this is how it comes in the package. All nice and neat. Little suction cups, little instruction manual on how to operate it. So, ahead of time, of course, I probably opened it and read the instructions. So, it's really neat. I'm gonna take it completely out of the packaging. It's got nice little casing around it. That way if your fish swim by, bump it, they don't burn themselves. That's what I like about it too. The temperature gauge is up here, how to change it. It also tells you the temperature that you want to set your water, and it also tells you the temperature of your water. So then thermometers that you have to test your water, the temps of the water, get rid of them. You don't need them no more. They're obsolete if you get this heater from stinternational.com. This one is a 300 watt heater. It's good for up to 150 gallons of water. Like I said before, it's fully submergible. We have them in our tanks. They work wonderful. We will do an updated video on how they do work. So just keep tuned. Look forward to having these guys tune in. I'm gonna plug it in just to show you real quick. It blinks when you first plug it in. It says 72 degrees. I'm guessing that's the temperature of it right now. Oh, that's the temperature you want it set at. And you just click in the button until you have your desired temperature. You see it moving up. So I have it set to where I want my tank to be at 81 degrees.